Hey Mum, how you going? Happy birthday for today. I'm not sure, you might get this a bit late, but it's September 27th over here. We're on our way to Animal Kingdom Orlando today, another Disney park. We've been to Hollywood Studios and Universals and Legoland, and yeah, in a couple days we fly out to San Francisco. Anything you want to say, boys?
Happy birthday to you.
Well done, boys. Stu's got a bit of a cold, but besides that, we're all going well and having lots of fun. Anyway, we'll catch you soon. See you, Grandma. Bye.
It looks like they're swimming under the water, but actually what they prefer to do is run or jump along the bottom of the river, and that's because they're just so dense. And touch the flame where the streets have no name. Those for defense. Their horns, which are made of keratin. That's the same thing our fingernails are made of. I feel like there's another one coming there on. But instead, because they have a wide jaw, It comes from the Afrikaans word "wyd," which means wide. It looks like we have another rhino kind of crossing up ahead. So we're going to let the rhino have some light rhinos. Now a group of rhinos is called me. Does it help them regulate their body temperature? Since they only have 1 foot size of cold water.
Remember, together we can help ensure amazing sights like these remain. Oh.